heading today to give Rick a hand with a lumber truck wreck. It's kind of down in a marshy area. And big job, lots of components to it. Guys have been on security, you know, lumber prices are pretty high right now, so we dare not leave it alone there, it'll be gone. Lots of people there helping us out. James, Mitch, who else?
Blake. Brandon.
Blake, Brandon, Mitch, James Jr., and
Rick.
Rick, a lot of people on this job. Today's work is going to consist of just getting the tractor trailer out, and then we're going to, it's a weekend, so we might not be able to get a crane till Monday to do the lumber part of it, so we'll just see how that goes, and most likely we won't touch the lumber till Monday, so we, you know, it's a weekend, we'll have to leave security on it, and probably get a picker crane down here to clean up the lumber. So today's job anyway, just get the tractor trailer out, put in the yard, and probably Monday is going to be the lumber cleanup side of things.
scary sometimes, though, you know? Can I put your truck in it?
Yeah, definitely.
All right.
Down there and I'll pass it over to you. Here.
You'll have to make that one more.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, true.